This, everything else was a breeze because to give you a brief background about the film, we shot this during the pandemic. So we were in we were in a movie set. The whole hotel was also locked down, right? So we weren't allowed to leave. And so, yeah, we finished the film in like a couple of weeks and we were there the whole time. So it was so much fun because during the pandemic, of course, everything was limited. So we were able to focus on our characters, just really give it our best. And yeah, we were a small team, but everyone's just really excited to work because this was like in the midst of the pandemic. So everyone was just really wanting to work and get out of your home. So we were all excited. So it wasn't easy. It wasn't difficult that time.
No, there was nothing about the filming that was difficult. If anything, I guess it was just getting used to the fact that this is our new normal of shooting everything indoors almost. And if you saw in the film, almost the only things that we shot exterior were driving in the car or that one scene in Sirte Makati. But other than that, everything else was pretty much in the hotel. So, which wasn't difficult, and we weren't complaining. I mean, it was a beautiful hotel as well. But I think this is definitely one of the most difficult parts because you face questions and you want to make sure, you know, we can deliver the right answers or at least substantial answers for you guys to also kind of ride the journey that we thought has always proven to be, for my sake, at least very beneficial. There was just no room to say no to the script in itself, being casted alongside Piolo, and also tackling something during the pandemic that I'm also unfamiliar with, or a role that might seem almost too familiar to be a reality, but at the same time, giving life to it as if it's not you. So it was just a no-brainer for me to take on something new and a challenge, and in a pandemic, who would say no to work as well, right? So thank you so much. That's something TP, I'm a very practical person.
Just like what I said, everyone was just excited to get out and work. And it's a very interesting concept. You know, as actors, I guess it's your responsibility to take on roles that you haven't played, you haven't taken on. So when this is a concept is for you, I guess. So I just wanted to write something about life in general. So yeah, I kind of related to it. And I really appreciate the fact that you wanted to do something different, not the typical rom-com, or, you know, you just also wanted to work together as well and do something different.